Somehow you get through this, ain't you? Gotta focus. Listen to this guy.
Come on, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep going. Keep breathing.
He's a muscle.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep pushing. Dig deeper. You're doing a great job.
Come on, guys. 3, 2, 1. Full body drill and jump. Back, front up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Moving push-ups. Go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Wide breaths. Come on. 8, 7, 5, 4. Come in. Up. Down. Back. Front up. Come on. 8, 7, 5, 4. Moving push-ups. Go. 4, 3. Come on. 2, 1. Wide. Go. 8, 6, 4. Come in. Up. Down. Back. Front up. 8, 6, 4. Moving push-up. 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 6, 4, 3. Hold that plank position. Hold that plank position. 5 punches. Go, come on, Adam. Come on. 5 punches. There you go. Come on. There you go. Let's stay with Adam here. Come on. Alright, make that fist. Get up here. There you go. And my hand is there. Control. Don't try to go too fast. So I want your body to hang. Keep going, you got 15 seconds left. Stay with Anna. She's strong. Come on. Let's come up a little bit. I want you to bring up my down. Contract the core. Keep going. You got 5 seconds left. And 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take a break. Come on, where's your work, Bob? Anna. I'm going to give Anna her work. Come with me. Okay, so you got to focus, okay? It's really important to get this and your results and recovery formula. Anna, you did a good job. Here's your water. Here's your water. Okay, guys, we got 15 seconds left. We have this circuit one more time. Now, no matter how shaky you are, I just want you to get as many as you can. You're probably completely exhausted right now. This is where max interval training comes into full effect. Are we ready to go? I can't hear you. Yeah. Are you ready to go? Here we go. Last time. Get back. 3, 2, 1. Side suicide jumps. Go. Come on, push. Push. Come on. This is where you gotta dig. This is where you gotta dig.
Mama,
you see. There you go. 3, 2, 1. Side suicide jumps. Go. Come on, push. Push. Come on. So that's fatigue, so she's moving slower through movement, which means she needs control of her body and still getting the max results of exercise, okay? She's still getting the max results right there. Push. So you don't have to move super fast to get this body. You can move super slow and still control it. Right, Ariel? Come on, keep pushing, keep pushing. You got to do a great job. Stay focused, keep the core tight, shoot the legs out. Exhale, you shoot the legs out and breathe. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, squat, let's go. Push. I'm right here with you. Baby. If you feel your knees starting to give out, I want you to just watch out for a second. Just get as many as you can. Just quit and work out. It's really tough. Guess what? This is our last interval. Come on, run it out, go, 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 go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 4 push-ups, this is your last, come on, take it. two, and one. One more hand, please touch my leg. Five, four, three, two, come in. Stand up, come on, get there, get there, get there. Come on, push, go down. Come on, come on, here. Come on, you can do it. Back, back. Come on, run out, go, 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 go. Seven, six, five, four. Come on, push it past your legs, come on. Take a break if you need it. Pull over, slightly bend the right knee, pull the left towards you. I'm home. Toe to the floor, bend both knees, round your back, chin and chest, roll up for 4, 3, 2, feet together, inhale up, exhale down, we do one more inhale, exhale down, good job, drink your results and recovery formula, and I'll see you next time, peace out. Good job, y'all.